racing heat number 3, and we're almost set for a start. Green light now produced, and the Lewis swings for race number 9 from the Meadows. They're set. They're racing now and away quickly. Ben Nevis in the middle, Burns straight to the front. Orazio moving up on the outside with Main One share second early doors, followed by Why Not Archie. Dinah Evelyn came across, got a little bump, swings wide. Then Calendar Boy, Fonty Allen, King of Mirror move back at the tail down the back, and Main One went to Ben Nevis, who swung wide, getting right up on the inside. Orazio's got through just off them, Dinah Evelyn, but Orazio went to the lead as they turned over Main One. Ben Nevis just off them, Dinah Evelyn, Orazio clear, and Orazio takes it out. Second, Ben Nevis. Third in Dinah Evelyn, followed by Main One, who got tired. Followed up by Fonty Allen, Why Not Archie. Well, back then was King of Mirror Moo and Calendar Boy, 30 and 39, the winner's time.